Yeah. So that's so what's nice about that is that because we're gonna probably have like balloon towers and all kinds of stuff. So everything will be out of the way.
All right. So the sound will be on the bottom.
We get some food.
Cook
some food. He's a cook.
Now, so what's nice about that is that because we're gonna probably have like balloon towers and all kinds of stuff, so everything will be out of the way.
All right, so the sound will be on the bottom, on the floor, and microphones. What's the brand of the microphone? So I know I have enough channels to add in. Microphones, you want to plug in 6 microphones?
8. Yeah. Even though from, and then we got to figure out from here on out, you know how we normally do just one singer throughout the regular comedy show. Now it's going to be R&B Social is going to have that segment. They're going to own that segment for a long period of time.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? So they're always going to be intertwined, but R&B Social is going to have their own actual show, but it's still going to be a small snippet within the comedy.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying?
Right.
So, and then when we do that, I mean, just from talking about it now, it sounds more simple to just have you run the sound for when we do the comedy show, and then when they do their segment, you'll run that from your board or record from your board.
Sounds simple to have
it all
done
at
one
second. That's what I'm saying. So we'll have you for the comedy show. After we do the showcase and the branches out for the comedy show, even though R&B Social is still going to have that segment, we'll run it for the sound from there.
Okay.